Hi everyone, so today I am going to show you how to update your Nvidia device drivers. So first of all you need to do is you need to go to device manager. Now how can you go to that? Okay, to go to device manager, all you need to do is right click your start button. And what is start button? Here you can see the Windows icon. So this is the start button. Now right click on it. Now you can see there's the device manager option. Click on it. Now by this way you can actually go to device manager. Now there is another way. That way is just press the Windows button and AX at the same time and you will have this option. So I'm going to go to now device manager. So after you have gone to device manager, all you need to do is go to display adapters. Now if you have Nvidia card, your Nvidia driver will be here. So click on it. As I have a Nvidia GeForce 940MX, I have a software name on that. So I'm going to click on Nvidia GeForce 940MX. Here can be Nvidia GTX 1050 Ti or 1050 or 1080 or 2060, something like that. So click on it. Now in here, you have to go to driver. Now click on update driver. Now from here, select search automatically for updated driver software. But remember, you have to be connected to Wi-Fi. I am connected to my Wi-Fi, you can see that. So first of all, connect to any Wi-Fi or broadband connection if you have, and then proceed to this method. So after you have connected to Wi-Fi or you have internet access, click on search automatically for updated driver software. It will search online for drivers and you need to wait a little bit. It can take several moments depending on your internet connection and your computer. So I'm going to wait a little bit before it finishes. So you can see it has started downloading drivers, and be patient and don't do any work in this time. It would be wise for anyone to let the PC do its thing. So you can see after downloading, the drivers are installing. Now you have to wait a little bit for the drivers to be installed. So Windows has installed the drivers for us, and now you can see it is saying Windows has successfully updated your drivers. Now I'm going to close it. My previous driver version was 24 and something, now it is 26. So I have updated my Nvidia GeForce 940MX, and if you have Nvidia GTX or GeForce, any other model, it will update itself too. So I'm going to close this. So that's how you can actually update your Nvidia graphics on laptop or desktop. So thank you everybody for watching this video, and if you have any kind of problems, comment below and I will see you in the next video. Bye.